everyone. It's Nonna Grace, and I'm from Western New York. I had a good day today. I hope you did, too. I have my old dryer back. Jim fixed it, and he asked me what I wanted to do with it. And I says, well, put the old one back in the house, and we'll put the other one at Emily's house. We asked Jessica if she wanted it. Well, she didn't need it. So we're going to put it at Emily's house. Emily doesn't have a washer and dryer, but she will have a dryer now, but she still needs to come here to do the wash. I told her if she was going to use a washer at her house, I told her she was going to have to pay the water bill because they have sewer over there and it's way expensive. And if you're using a washing machine, it's the water bill goes really sky high. And I talk about water.
Yeah, what about water?
What about water? I drank all my water today. This is what I've been using. And yeah, I have to drink, I'm supposed to drink two of these. A little less than two of these, actually.
About 59 ounces?
I think so right now. And you know, I actually have lost a little bit of weight by doing this, which is heavenly because to cross your legs, you know, my goal is to be able to cross my legs and let my foot drop almost even to the other foot that's on the floor. And right now that's not happening. I used to do hair for this little old lady. I had no idea what I was going to talk about, but I guess I'm going to go there. I used to do hair for this little old lady, and her name was Grace. And she used to cross her legs. And because she was so very thin, she was beyond thin, but her legs used to cross, and her one foot used to dangle almost as low as the one that was on the floor. And I used to think, wow, mine doesn't do that. And I was a very little person, and it still didn't do that. So mine will be close, maybe to the ankle, but it won't be to the floor. And talk about ankles. We're going to move on.
Ankles?
What are we going to talk about, ankles? I'm wearing my ankle weights. I can, here, hold this, and I'll raise my foot up. I'm wearing my ankle weights. See? I'm wearing my ankle weights. Oh, that thing blurred. There it is. There, whoops, I got my bad shoes on. I wear these shoes because they're easier to slide in and off when I go out to feed the chickens. They've got no back on them. But the front has holes in the toes. But I can't find this shoe. The store that I bought it at, they went out of business. And I haven't found them anyplace else. I don't even know if I'd have to look online. And I'm afraid to buy shoes online because I like to try them on. Because, you know, if your feet don't feel right, it doesn't feel right. And you won't wear them. I actually gave Emily a pair of shoes because they didn't feel right on me. She and I wear the same size shoe. And I said to her, your shoes are looking pretty ragged. You want these? And so I brought out this really brand new pair that I maybe wore a couple times. And she put them on, and they felt good on her, so she took them home. So now she's got those shoes. But unless I can find a pair that's like this, I'll just keep wearing my holy shoes.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'll do. I think that was it for today. I got 8 eggs. Is that what I said?
Yeah.
2, 4, 6, 8. Yeah, I got 8. Yep. I brought 2 more in as I was locking in the chickens. There was 2 more, and I had 6 already. Mr. Brown didn't lay an egg today, but I did put him to bed. And Jim's going to take the new washer. He's going to take
dryer.
Going to take the new dryer, the dryer that we just bought that he said doesn't work very well. doesn't dry.
I don't think it works as well.
I don't know, but your clothes were really heavy, so that might be the difference. I don't know. When you wash clothes, do you put, this is how much I put in the machine. I put 3 of his jeans and 3 shirts, and that's it. So if he has any more than that, I think it's too heavy for the machine. And with my clothes, I can put a whole load of 15 shirts in there because my shirts are a lot smaller. And my pants are a whole lot lighter. So, and I have, they're like jeggings, I guess they would be called. They're leggings. Yeah. They're not leggings. They're jeggings. They look like jeans, but they're stretchy. So if I gain weight, I don't even know it. And the only way you know it is if you wear real jeans, and I don't wear real jeans. I haven't had a pair of real jeans in years, in many, many years. I hope you had a great evening, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.